tomorrow brings. Late at night, on the weekdays in the dark, I sit and dream about the old days in the park. I've grown tired of speaking cryptically, comparing you to things metaphorically. I can't be sure if time will ever allow proper alignments of where and how. Imperfectly, it seems that we fell out of touch, and this much I can tell.